A lot of attendees have a real aha moment when they realize that the reason their communication hasn't been landing well is because they weren't doing it empathetically. They weren't thinking about their audience as the actual hero of the change effort. And so they learn tools that help them empathetically understand what people are feeling as they go through change and learn how to communicate in a way that actually moves them.